Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, we're going to walk through the steps to create a dedicated conversion event tag in Google Ads. I'm going to show you how to do this using the new, simpler conversion measurement setup in Google Ads. This lets you create a tag that lets you track when people convert on your website. You can use this if you want to keep your Google Ads conversion separate from Google Analytics. Apart from using the option we're about to cover, you can also import conversions from Google Analytics. If you would like to cover the steps to do this, you can find a link to my dedicated tutorial in the description below this video. Okay, let's head to Google Ads to set up a dedicated conversion event. To start, let's navigate to Goals and select Summary under Conversions. Now let's click the button to create a new conversion action. At the top, we can see a message that says, "Welcome to a simpler conversion measurement setup." This means we will be setting up the conversion using the new option. If you don't see this message, then your account is probably still using the existing method for creating and importing conversions. If I open another account, here we can see the existing method. If you see these horizontal boxes, then you can check out my other tutorials to cover the steps to set up conversions. The new, simpler conversion measurement setup appears to be a gradual feature rollout, so you will need to wait for this to become available in your account. Okay, let's head back to the other account. To set up a dedicated conversion event tag on our website, let's ensure the Conversions on a Website option is selected. Once you've selected this, you might see details for your Google tag or Google Analytics property. If it's your Google tag, you can continue. But if it's your Google Analytics account, you will need to click Edit. Or it might ask you to add the URL of your website. In my account, we can see my website URL, and it looks like the Google tag is already installed. But let's go ahead and click Edit. Here you can enter your website's URL. And click Scan. We can see it suggesting I use the Google tag that is installed on my website. This is what we'll need if we want to create a dedicated conversion event. If you haven't installed the Google tag on your website yet, you will need to do this before you can create a conversion event. I'm going to quickly show you how to find the Google tag for your Google Ads account, and then we'll come back to this. Let's close this. And let's navigate back. To find our Google tag, we select Tools, and then Data Manager. At the top, you'll see the Google tag for your account. It should be listed under Google Tag. Let's click Manage. We can then select Installation Instructions. This gives you the option to select your website platform, or you can select Install manually to get the Google Tag. And if you're using Google Tag Manager to add the tag to your website, all you need is the tag ID. To learn more about installing the tag, you can find links in the extra resources below this video. Okay, let's close this. And let's close the tag. Now let's navigate back to Goals, then Summary under Conversions. Let's click the button to create a new conversion. And under Conversions on a Website, we can see my Google tag is selected. If you don't see your Google tag selected, then select the option to add your website or edit the selection. Now let's click Continue. Next, we select a conversion category to classify the conversion action in Google Ads. I'm going to choose Sign Up, but you should choose a category that aligns with the type of conversion you're setting up. We will now see the URL of our website where our Google tag is installed, and we need to click Setup. Now we can choose between setting up a codeless event or a manual event. The codeless option lets you track a conversion when someone views a page on your website or when someone submits a form. But to create a dedicated conversion event, you need to select Create a Manual Event. Now we can name our event. And let's click Use Event. Now let's click Save and Continue. We've now created our dedicated conversion event in Google Ads. You can find instructions for installing the event by selecting See Event Snippet. Or if you're using Google Tag Manager, you can select the Use Google Tag Manager tab to get the conversion ID and the conversion label. You will need these to configure a new conversion tag in Google Tag Manager. Since this tag sends data directly to Google Ads, your conversions aren't dependent on Google Analytics, giving you more flexibility and control over your tracking. Once you've set up your conversion action, you can start to use it to track your performance and improve your campaigns. Keep an eye on your conversions in Google Ads to confirm they're tracking correctly and tweak your setup if needed. If you found this video helpful and want to dive deeper into Google Ads and Google Analytics, be sure to check out my courses and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.